WWE Rocker MCK here, back with a huge announcement video. This just came in right after the first NFL game that aired today, that they have revealed the next three locations for WrestleMania, including this year's, which will now take place at Raymond James Stadium, which was supposed to be located last year. It will be a two-night event on April 10th and 11th, and tickets can be purchased for this event. So WWE has gone through with getting fans into the arena for this year. The only information about tickets so far, as it says, within the next coming weeks. I don't know what you have to go through to get tickets, but I will just say I will not be attending this year. Not going to put myself through that risk. But anyone who really wants to go to WrestleMania, you actually can do it for 37. Now, they did also announce 38 and 39, which normally they never do this many this far out. So I'm going to tell you the location and the dates. WrestleMania 38, we're going back to AT&T Stadium in Dallas, Texas, where WrestleMania 32 took place, where they broke the record for the most attended event in sports entertainment, which was held by WrestleMania 3. That one is now going to be taking place on April 3rd. This is a one-night only event. So I'm thinking that this year they're going with the two nights to kind of keep the crowd spreaded. And then going forward, they want to go back to how WrestleMania was. Now, I will be attempting to attend WrestleMania 38 if things continue to go good with events. And for WrestleMania 39, that is where this year's was actually supposed to take place, at SoFi Stadium in Hollywood. So that's right, WrestleMania 39 is going to be WrestleMania Hollywood, which was supposed to be this year's event. But, of course, it got pushed back and somehow Texas Stadium got in beforehand. But that event will take place on April 2nd. And again, it's a one-night only event, so I'm thinking the same thing with the Texas one. They're hoping at that point we'll go back to normal. But I wanted to make this quick video for you guys announcing all new WrestleMania locations. Let me know if you're excited for these announcements and that you can attend this year's WrestleMania down in the comment section below. Show like this video and subscribe.